A former Maui police officer indicted on witness tampering has been sentenced. Chase Keliipaakaua will spend 4 months in prison and 3 years probation. In 2015, he and another officer, Anthony Maldonado, worked together to bribe a witness into withdrawing his theft complaint against Maldonado. Keliipaakaua also altered and destroyed text messages between himself and Maldonado. As for Maldonado, he changed his plea to guilty in April. He's set to be sentenced next Thursday. Both no longer work for the department.